So I'm gonna show you guys how I take my photo on my website. These I recently got as a prop, so I'm using props. I'm wanting to take off the crochet blanket and have what's underneath, so I'm gonna do that real fast. But before I do that, I always have a stool on hand. That's the one I take high photos of the product. It's very easy. So if you guys hear that moving around, then I apologize. So I'm just gonna grab all this stuff. And first, okay. Then I use my Canon EOS Rebel T3i. I put in a memory card and I start photographing. The lens that I'm using is my 50mm. And then I like to move them around, position them a little bit differently. And it's totally okay if I get that blue backdrop in the way, because it makes it pop more. So I'm gonna add some fake leaves now, and we're gonna leave them the same way. I'm gonna step on the stool without falling over. You always want to make sure you have good lighting as well. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay, so now I'm going to take a bunch more leaves and kind of lay the boots on top of them, kind of like this. Get a nice shot of that. So then I am just not going to stand on a stool. Maybe I should. I'm gonna pause this video real fast. I'll come back to you guys. Okay, I am back. So I'm just gonna cover this little thing. Just so I make it look like some of the wood is peeking through, that's okay. But I am just gonna cover this whole thing with a dry leaves. Props are a great idea for photography, or stuff like this. So, alright, again, I don't know. Okay, so now that you guys see the boots, I'm gonna take my sweat. I'm gonna go try not to fall. The final photo looks like. So I got another prop here. So I'm gonna take the leaves out. Oh, fake flowers. Just kind of rearrange one on each side. So I'm gonna have my chair close up on my stool. This what the shot is looking like. I'm not too fond of it, so I'm gonna try putting them together like this. And this. This one worked out better. It's not showing the thing which I love. So I'm gonna try one more. The stainless. And I just stuff these with tissue. Those ones are just pretty cool. I'm gonna take these slippers off so I don't die. So I love how this one came out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So give this video a thumbs up. If you like this video, I'll be sure to do more videos like this also. Bye guys!